Hola amigos, welcome back to Regrowth with Escordoc. Now in today's episode I've made some changes, and by the way I'm sorry about the quality of the voice of the last video. I just didn't want to delete it and the mic wasn't properly installed. So, but I made some changes around here. And I put my witcher cauldron right here and my kettle over here. And this around here is the area where the circle is going to be. And around here, around the witch cauldron, I'm going to put also some chalk to reduce the amount of power required to make some of the cauldron stuff. Now, the other changes I've made is I expanded this, I put a fence around it so we don't have any visitors. And if we can see the altar here, the power we have right now is 4,000. So we want to power up that at least to 9,000 or 7,000 actually, because we want to improve some stuff. So if we take a look at the this, by the way, the ritual, for example, around the oven there, that's what I have to make with a chalk around the oven. We're gonna do that in a minute. Now if we look at crafting and we go to drop of luck, we'll see that it requires 7,000 on the rituals, so we need a 7,000 power for that, unless of course we use this sorry about that chalk over there in the cauldron. And that would reduce it to 5,000, I think, or something, but or 6,000. But we want to make this a way better altar that is currently. So the way to do that is, of course, using the candelabra, this calice here. By the way, the calice, I want to put some redstone soup in it. And if we take a look at the redstone soup, I think is, where is it? Around here. Rite of summoning, no, that's for summoning as familiar, we need the drop of luck for that one, but I think rest on soup, a tombstone, we already did that one, I think, no, we didn't, let me see, no, we have that, but we haven't charged it, but if we take a look at our quest book, let me go here, and we'll go all the way down to here. We stop at this. Now we need to charge the attune stone, and it say refers to the page 14 of the witchcraft. And if we go to page 14 of here, that's the charge the attune stone. We need an altar power of 2,000. That's not gonna be the problem. Sorry about that. And now, if we go here, for example, for the redstone soup, we can see here, redstone soup, that for the redstone soup, I think it requires a lot more, and no, it requires the drop of luck, and the drop of luck, it requires what I just showed you in here, the drop of luck, a lot of power. So we need to boost that up. Now one of the first thing I want to do is I have a bunch of stuff in this chest that we're gonna use to boost that up. We're gonna take, for example, the melons and the pumpkins. Now if you can see around my my witch hut here, this melon, this pumpkin here doesn't affect my altar. Okay, now if I put one in here, let's take a look at what's the number here, 4104. If I put it right here, we'll have a little bit better, not yet, let's see, maybe it's here, 4120. Okay, so this one is way better. So that's the limits actually all around. For example, right here, so everything I put in here, it doesn't take into account the altar. Same over there, same over there, And I think I have it even over here and over here as well. I put one just in here. So what we're gonna do is start with some of the saplings for the trees. Oh, by the way, the pumpkins, I can put all around pumpkins. I calculated that 16 pumpkins is enough to boost up our altar. So, but I didn't want to put 16 pumpkins around, so I made a hole in here. And we're gonna put 16 pumpkins here. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Let's put some melons. 10 in here, and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. And 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Now, if we take a look at the altar right now, it boosted up to 4, 6, 1, 6. So that's really cool. Let's put this back in here. And now let's take the saplings. I want all the saplings that I have here because I want to create a large bunch of trees around my altar. So we'll start with this one here. I want to put one sapling here, and let's take actually the bone meal right away. Okay, and let's see. The altar is 4616. We'll put a tree over here. Let's put some bone meal. There you go. And as you can see, it boosted up already. So I'm gonna do the same. Let's put maybe one in here. All right, it's going up. I'm gonna put a spruce. Let's put actually a spruce sapling around here maybe. But I'm gonna put a tall one. Let me remove you. Okay. Why you're not growing? Why you're not growing? Okay, let's put just one, maybe. And see what happened. There you go. Spruce sapling over there. Boost it up a little bit more. Let's put a birch. Birch, I'm gonna put it right here, maybe. There you go. So it's still going up. So we have a cassia that over there. We have an oak. Did we put an oak? Yeah, oak. We have these four. I'm gonna put now these three, and I'm gonna put you as well. And let's see, let's put another one over here, maybe. That would be nice. Okay. elder sapling. Let's put one. Let's see, right next to the, right here maybe. Okay. And a rowan sapling. Let's put you one here. Okay. Now I can put also here some trees inside the circle, because the circle is gonna have one in the middle between the lines, so maybe I can put you, but let's put one in here. That one doesn't want to grow. Let's sleep for now. Maybe it's because of that. Alright, and let's grab a little bit more of bone meal from here. And let's try that again. Oak sapling? No, doesn't want to grow. Okay, let's put a jungle. Although we have a jungle there. That doesn't matter. Let's put another one here. There you go. Alright. So let's put this back in here for now, and let's try some fern lily pads. I'm gonna put some water artichokes and some flowers. So the lily pad, I'm gonna put lily pad. Actually, I have a bunch here, so it won't affect any much. But I'm gonna put one in here and one in here, so I can cross. I'm gonna put some water artichoke around here, and let's put some lily pad. Oops, over here as well. Whoops, I'm stuck. Okay. Let's put some fern right here. Okay. Now let's put some flowers. Flowers will keep boosting this 6388. Let's put two in here. It's going up. There you go. And let's put another one here. Yellow. Don't we have more yellow? No. I thought I had some. No, I guess we don't. Okay, just put one. We'll put one in here for now. And let's put you two back in here. Now let's take some crops and we'll see. Mandrake, Belladonna. These are, no, not that one. This one. Snow and Wolfbane. Let's get some Spanish moss and vines. And let's see if we can do something with that. The vines, actually, let's put the vines. We have a ton of Spanish moss over there, but I'm gonna put some vines also in here. Like that. Let's put it in here. All over the place is really cool. Okay, let's put you. We'll let that grow by its own. And let's put some Spanish moss around here. Around here. There you go. So it's keep going up. That's very nice. All right, that's enough with that. And I'm thinking I'm gonna get some potatoes and carrots. Get some seeds out of those. I'm gonna get the sugarcane and some sand as well, and the jungle cactus. Now let's put in here. Whoops. I'm gonna put right here some of this, and I'm gonna plant some mandrake, belladonna, some carrots, potato, and this one here. Maybe over there you can put something else. Let's see. Potato. No, the snowballs. That's the one we're missing. All right. How's our altars? 6688. Okay. And let's put some cactus as well with sugar canes. And we can put maybe, let's see, we can put it over here, maybe over here. Is that water? Yeah. Okay, let's put cactus over there. Let's see. 6, 7. And a little bit more over here. Okay, and some sugar canes. We can probably put some in here. No, that's not gonna be good. Let's put it here, but probably I'll need to put some dirt. So let me take out my rod of the land. Go in there. Whoops. Okay. And there you go. So now we can empty this one and this one. I will put some sugar cane over there. That will look nice. All right. So now we'll take our bone meal and we start putting some nature around this. Let's see. Let me put the circle. Let me take some chalks. There you go. We'll take 2 for now. See if that's enough. So, oh, I need the yellow one as well. Okay. I will put back all this over here. So the yellow one is going to be on the middle here, and that's the size of the 15 by 15 circle. And in here we're going to put one. If we take a look at the book, circle, we have, for example, the 7 by 7, and let's see here, there is the small one. I think 7 by 7, 11 by 11, and 15 by 15. Okay, so the 7 by 7 is 3 on each side. So it's going to be 1, 2, 3. No, I think it's 3 on each side and 1 in the middle. So it has to be in here. 1, 2, 3. Let's remove you. Oh, it takes forever. Okay, and so it's 1, 2, I think it was like this, 1, 2, 3, right here, like this, remove you. Okay, so that's the circle, but I think it's 1, yeah, 1, 2, 3, okay, perfect. That's the way. So the other one will be here, and the other one will be here. So let me complete that circle first, and I'll be right back. All right, so I'm back, and I put all the circle, the white circle over here, and this, actually the pattern of this one is different from that one. It's 3 on each side for the witched cauldron. And so far, we have all Arthur at 7,064. Okay, so I'm going to put a little bit more chalk all around the place, more nature, some of it there. Actually, this one here is going to burn if I put it too close. So let's put you. And over here a little bit, so that looks really nice. How's our altar going? 7,080. I'm gonna take some mutandis as well. Let's take some mutandis. Oh, we forgot these ones here. We can plant these ones. Yes, probably. That will 788. Let's put one in here. here. Where? Let's put one in here. By the way, these extra biomes don't boost at all this, so we can get rid of those. Okay. So let's put you over there, and let's take some mutandis. And one of what we can I'm looking for is a mushroom. There you go, we have a mushroom there. There you go, we have another one. There you go. Very nice. How is our altar? 7,164. Okay. Other stuff. Just now we can do the drop of luck, I think. But I want to boost this even further. I'm going to take out this skeleton. If we see that with the wither skeleton, now we are at 3,000. But I'm going to make something better. Let's put our wither skeleton, where's my chest, right here with the other ones. And actually I'm gonna take a skeleton skull. By the way, the skeleton skull, there's a recipe with four of the essence of skeleton. I'm gonna take also an apple, some gold, 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8, and let's make a apple surrounded by gold to make a golden apple. I'm gonna take a piece of nether quartz, and we're gonna throw that nether quartz over here. There you go. I need a name tag, so let's take one of you, some string, and I think I need paper. Where's my paper? There you go. Let me see. Name tag. Okay, some. Perfect. So let's build that one. One name tag. One prismas. Pixie dust. Some pixie dust is, I think, was a. What was the pixie dust made? I think it was this, an ender pearl. A mana. We'll throw it over here. And we'll throw this one over there. Oh, we got a pixie dust. Perfect. Let's go over here, and now I'm gonna make a player's head. And now this player head that I wanna make is gonna be, actually I'm gonna put you back, but in here. I'm gonna make a player head with this, boom. And I'm gonna call this Akko the Builder, in honor of one of the YouTube channels that I watch, that I've learned a bunch of stuff from Witchery as well. So let's put all of you, let's actually the school head as well. Let's see. So these four stuff here, this and the player head. And let's take out our one. And let's give it a walk. There you go. So that will boost a lot our power altar over there. So let's wait for that. Actually, I'm gonna take the school of the wither school, and we'll compare what's the difference. All right. So let's take one of you. We'll put you over there. How are you doing? Almost done. All right. Actually, let's go to sleep very fast. Almost done. There you go, player's head. Now let's go back and take a look at our altar. 3618. If we put the wither skull, we have 7236. I'm gonna take it back. And let's put the player's head. Hey, Echo. 9045. That's really good. And now with the calyce, I wanna make the red soup, redstone. Redstone soup, and with this one we can make the calyce, the fill calyce, and we'll put that, we'll replace that one for the one we have right there, and it will give us a lot more. So let's do that. And what do we need for this one? We need everything that I have in here. I think I put everything in here, yeah, except we don't have the drop of luck. Now the drop of luck, we need Mandrake Root, Netherward, Tear of the Goddess, Refine Evil, and Mutandis. And we have everything here except Mutandis, except the Refine Evil. And the Refine Evil is a Gas Tear and a Diamond Vapor with clay jars. So let's take some clay over here. Let's put three of you right here and let's get this cooking, and this will give us that refine evil. Now the rest of this is going to the cauldron to create the drop of luck. So let's grab some empty bottles. All right, and let's grab you as soon as you're done, and let's grab all of you. So I'm gonna put you, 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 and you. Come on, there you go. And we'll put anything else? No. We'll put all of you over here. So let's double check that we need the Mandrake, Nether, Tear of the Goddess, Tear of the Goddess, Refine Evil, and Mutandis. Okay, so let's put everything in there. Okay, so you, 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 and you. And it started doing his thing. Before I tried and didn't work because my power wasn't powerful enough. And here we have or drop of luck. Now with the drop of luck we can come over here and take let me put you, 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 and you, and we'll put that on the kettle. So let's go to our kettle over here, and it needs water. Where is my bucket? Let's take one bucket over here and we'll put some water. There you go. So I don't know if it needs to be in the order. I don't think so, but let's try it out. So you, 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 and you, and you. There you go. Let's take some glass. Only one? Oh, really? Okay, so we have one. One of those. And with that, we can create the calyce. And we can take actually you. How much we are? 9065 times 6. And if we combine you and you, we get a fill calyce. And let's put you in there, and we got 10,878. So that's not bad. So we boosted up our power on the altar, and now we can start making all kind of cool stuff. That's the sound of 30 minutes for my game. Now, before I go, I just want to take this one here, the circle talisman, and I want to show you how to grab our... Let me grab a piece of redstone over here. There you go. Let me do this. And let's go over here, and I'm going to throw a piece of redstone right there. Actually, let me remove a little bit of this with my circle talisman. Oh, geez. And let's right click. And we get our talisman with the circle. Actually, I should put this a different block, maybe. So that way we know that's gonna be the center. So I'm gonna take maybe you. There you go. So now if we need to put it back, we just right click on here. And there you go. We have our circle back in place to be used the next time. Alright, so guys, I hope you enjoyed the episode, and I see you guys with 10,000 ready powers to do some cool stuff with Witchery. Bye bye, thank you for watching.